Flip the unit over and remove 9 6-millimeter screws. Gently insert the opener pick and slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Pull back to unplug the battery from the motherboard. Flip the unit back over. Open it up. And remove the screw coverings. Remove 2 3-millimeter screws from the LCD mod. Gently insert the opener pick and slide along the edges to pop the trim piece free. Remove 3 2.5-millimeter screws from the LCD mod. Gently insert the opener pick and slide along the edges to pop the LCD module free. Lift partway up. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the LCD cable from the LCD module. Pull back to unplug the LCD cable from the sensor board. Pull back to unplug the LCD cable from the digitizer. Peel the LCD cable free from the LCD module. Peel back the tape from around the camera. Gently insert the opener pick and pry along the edges to pop the camera free. Take care not to use much force, as the camera can easily bend or break. Replace the LCD module. And plug the LCD cable back into the module. Plug the LCD cable back into the sensor board. Plug the LCD cable back into the digitizer. Reseat the cable back into its grooves. And reapply the cable to the side of the module. Continue reseating the cable into the grooves. And replace the camera. Reapply the tape. Put the LCD module back into place and gently push down along the edges to pop it back into place. Replace the 3 2.5 millimeter screws. Push down to pop the trim piece back into place. Replace the 2 3-millimeter screws. Replace the screw coverings. Fold the unit back and flip it back over. Plug the battery back into the motherboard. Replace the bottom cover. Push it down to snap it back into place. And replace the 9 6-millimeter screws.